No, this isn't the only blood bank in Singapore. In fact, we have blood banks all over the island. The Singapore Red Cross does not only conduct red blood donations, but plasma donations as well. You should be able to donate blood as you are a legal adult, thus you shouldn't need your parents' consent. You are also in the healthy weight range for donating. The nurses in the blood bank will do some extra tests to make sure that you are fit to donate blood.